Thanks, Tom. I will.
Are you talking to me?
I'm telling you that my brother is totally cuckoo. He thinks I want to take over his share of our business. We own a car dealership, right to drive. Used Nipponese cars, best quality. We built a booming business from scratch and empty. He went mad. We even shared one tow car safe box. He must have, I know. We used to be proud of that. Sure, our accountant Angela knew both halves. Otherwise, we'd both always have to stay at office. But we trusted each other. Do you understand? And then the asshole kicked me out and took my half of the business, reducing me to eating these rats. Shut the fuck up! Not only that, he also went off his rock. Says it's me who's taken over, not him. Can you believe that? I want to bring him back to his senses. I want someone to find out his half of the code, sneak into the dealership, take the papers from the safe box and bring them to me. So that I could show him who's listed as the owner there. And prove it was him who kicked me out, not the other way around. Maybe that could bring his sanity back. Listen, it's very complicated. Listen. My half of code is 1, 2, 3, 4. Just learn his half of the code and get me those papers from the safe box. I'll make it worth your while.
Someone's gotta do it. Talk about mining for resources. Thank you.
Great find. This I could definitely use. I don't think this opens. Thank you. This is a real prize. Пригодится.
Mm-hmm. is that?
Damn beasts!
Oh.
Ed, Sam here. I have the suits.
Great, sir. Let's meet at the HQ building. Do you read?
Carasho, at the HQ building. Sam out. Open sesame!
There he is! Up there! Going for the zip line! Stop it!
Shoot him! Shoot!